we go. Really picking up speed now.
So, little bee, what's so special about these Utami grubs, anyway?
Well, Utamu brought me together with my Uncle Timon and Uncle Pumbaa.
Really? I never knew that.
You mean I never told you?
I always wondered, how did you end up staying with Timon and Pumbaa?
Glad you asked. It was a while ago, when I was really little. I never met my real mom and dad. Back then, I was all on my own. I could find my own food easy enough, but I was lonely. And then I saw them, right as they walked past my Pema rock.
So delish, the taste will blow your mind. Utamu, Utamu, good for you and yummy too. Goes right down like squishy goo. Utamu, Utamu, when only the best will do, it's too good for you. Utamu.
It's got a taste rich and bold. Your mouth will be amazed.
It's got a taste you won't forget the rest of your days.
Utamu, Utamu,
good for you and yummy too.
Goes right down like squishy goo.
Utamu, Utamu, when only the best will do, it's too good for you. Utamu.
Come on, Pumbaa. The Utamu grubs only come out once a year. And this year, we're gonna get them.
Watch more of The Lion Guard on Disney Junior.